Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Stephen and Joe Gaming Show. Hello, everybody. My name's Stephen, and his name's Joe. Say hello, Joe.
Hi.
And we're back here playing The Division this week. Hope you enjoyed last week's video. We're enjoying making them, and it's a lot of fun. As you can see, same setup as last time. So if everything's working again, then we're gonna have a great video for you tonight. And at the end of last week's video, you saw us completing a mission, and this that we're about to do now is going into the end of a mission. So Joe, what are we actually gonna do, and what are we gonna see in a few minutes?
Well, we just completed this mission where we've rescued Dr. Candle. She's like a prominent doctor in the city and stuff. So we've just finished it, and we've started making the next video. So we're going to essentially complete the mission fully and then go back to base and see what role she plays within it, and then go off and have an explore and shoot some guys.
And shooting guys, of course, is what we're all about.
Yeah,
the Stephen and Joe Gaming Show. So let's flip over to the game, and we're back in the game, and I've got to talk to Jessica Kendall at the base, which is where we need to go next.
Yeah. So yeah, I think that although we're in theory working for the government, in order to restore law and order, it is sort of peace through violence, you know.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
We're essentially planning to conquer New York in order to create order through the threat of violence.
Well, I mean, this is one of the things that some Americans are scared of, this type of division being an actual thing.
Yeah.
And, they've probably got good reason to be as well. Now, we went up in a lift. I have no idea why we have to climb down a rope. Just for fun, obviously.
Well, because it's more exciting.
You say exciting, I say it's bad for your hands.
Yeah. Well, we've got these cool little, devices which allow us to rappel down. Why wouldn't we use them?
I'm going up again as well, look.
So this takes us back into that main
lobby
again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a medkit thing there, but I think I'm full.
So, yeah, we're back here. We can go back out to the streets.
Okay, I'm heading out to the base again.
These JTF guys hanging around, they were useless.
They were. Whoa, we'll wait here. You go and shoot all the bad guys, please.
We'll make sure none of them escape your fucking, tirade of bullets, which you spray everywhere.
And here we are in the base now. You can see the little flashy dot thing up there. That's where we're heading to.
Yeah.
Talk to just Kendall. Here we go. And we've got a cutscene.
Classic cutscenes.
Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus.
I like the camera work here.
Yeah, they've done a pretty good job with it. It kind of reminds me, especially with things like the depths of field stuff, it very much reminds me of
American TV, really.
Oh yeah, I suppose that as well. But
it's proper American TV, I think.
Dragon Age tried to create a lot of depth of field stuff.
Yeah.
As well.
That asshole. Saunders on a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy. And you'll be? Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started. Okay.
So now you should have enough to upgrade some of the medical wing.
I'm just having a look at that now. Each wing has 10 upgrades. Yeah, okay. Medical wing. Yes, okay. Each upgrade does that. Yes, we know that. Okay. Let's build the first upgrade. So upgrade. Brilliant.
And you'll notice that when you do the upgrade, you'll suddenly have the ability to do more stuff.
I have already got some new skills and perks to equip, so let's go and take a quick look at... No, there's a decontamination unit which I can afford as well. But I...
Well, that's the thing. Look at, the other things you can upgrade.
Oh, yeah, you can. I've upgraded that as well. That's good. Okay, coming out of that... and I can go into my options, and you can see there's a little exclamation mark with abilities, so you can have a look at abilities, and I can do that. So I can get first aid, which I don't really want, because I like that pulse. I'm a big fan of that pulse.
Cool. Well. That works out well because I've taken first aid and the movable defense.
Sure,
With the first aid, not only can I use it on myself, I can also fire it at you.
Oh, nice, okay.
So if I see you running low on health, I can actually shoot a dart that'll give you revival.
Nice.
Useful.
I've got talents available as well. I could get triage, which heals an ally with a skill to reduce cooldowns by 15%.
Cool.
Or adrenaline, which is use a med kit when not at full health to receive an overheal. I think I'm going to go with triage.
All right.
And I'll assign it to the first slot. And perks, I've got a perk opened up too. I don't know what to do with. Okay, so I'll leave that for now because let's get back into the action and stuff.
Yeah, let's go shoot
some guys. We've had a talk with her. Let's just bring up missions. We have got. There is an encounter. Which isn't far away, or there's a new mission, which is the Hudson Refugee Camp. What do you think?
Oh, this is up to you.
Okay, well let's go for the refugee camp then. Oh, hang on. Minimum recommended level is 7. What level are we now? 4 still?
Yeah, maybe let's.
Maybe not, let's not do that.
Not jump into that quite yet.
But we've got some encounters. That's pretty cool. What level are we?
I think 5.
Okay, so we've got an encounter is just an encounter. There's the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint, and that's a level minimum level 5. Let's go with that.
This tunnel is a major supply line of food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Okay.
Seems reasonable, doesn't it?
It does seem reasonable, yeah. Now I need to figure out how to get out of here. Now we're all fully loaded and stuff, aren't we? Because we did that at the end of the mission.
Yeah.
So I just need to go to the exit here. Ooh, selling. Selling.
Must be able to do selling. Not selling, yeah. That is definitely worth doing. Stay safe out there.
Yes, I should go into options and use the inventory first to make sure that I've got the best of everything.
Yes.
Which we did do at the end of the last mission, so let's assume I've done that. And then I'm going to sell, and I can sell that. And that. I'm guessing it won't let you sell stuff you've already got equipped.
Yeah, if it's equipped, you can't sell it.
Cool.
So it kind of protects you against yourself in that way.
That's good. Okay, so I've got no items to sell. $725. Is that in the wallet?
Yeah.
Drachma? Right. I don't know. It's a D with some lines running through it.
It's credits. I think they've just gone for a miscellaneous.
Yeah, so I'm setting this game in America. What currency might they be using by then? Euros, that's what it'll be.
A classic American Euro.
Okay, so let's come out of here. Oh, it's the one thing I wish... I know why they're doing it, but I wish they'd let you run in that last bit of the entrance.
It's that sort of like, you know that they're doing it because you need to be loading up what's going on in the game, but
yeah.
At the same time, it's like, just get me there. Stop making me walk.
Okay, so... we're heading to a different part of the city. Did I just knock something over? We're heading to a different part of the city.
Yep.
Different grid on the map.
Yeah, I am following you, by the way.
Yeah, I can see your dot behind me. And I can parkour over stuff like I just did by holding down the zero button. That's a really fun thing to do sometimes.
Yeah. Holding it down kind of reminds me a lot of the mechanics in Assassin's Creed for the parkour.
It is. And there's people. I didn't even see the people. I wasn't paying any. I'm standing on a crate now. I failed at playing this game. I'm just completely...
You're doing fine.
I'm not doing fine. I'm being hit a lot. By... See, this is what happens when you talk and try and play a game at the same time.
Can you handle that guy next to you?
Next to me?
Yeah, to your right.
Yeah, hang on. Sort of. I'm nearly dead. My lord. Somebody's actually firing at me.
Yeah, I think there's a couple of guys left.
I'm in a bad way.
Oh,
it's all right, I'm getting better.
Sure?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
So, where are these guys now?
Well, I got the leader. Oh. Yeah, there's one guy left.
Oh, we did it. Oh, okay.
There is a guy left. And you can see next to his level,
yeah,
there's a like an aiming reticule, and that shows that he's a sniper.
Oh, I see. That's kind of cool.
You can tell what type of enemy they are. So if they've got like a lightning bolt next to them, you know that they'll run in and try and attack you.
Sure.
Also in here.
Oops.
You've got.
Sorry, I was wandering into a wall then.
That's okay. In here, you've got a couple of crates with stuff in them.
Nice.
And you've also got these things, which are like craftable item parts.
So yeah.
Like weapon parts allow you to build new weapons in your base.
Right.
And then you've got fabric, which allows you to create armors. And then you've got tools and electronics, which allow you to create sort of mods and stuff like that. So
cool.
Yeah, the more you explore and find stuff, it gives you more to do in the game, which is cool.
It is very cool, actually.
At the same time, you don't have to do that stuff.
No, of course. I always get very, you know, if they give you a marker and say, go here, I always get very intent on going to where the marker is.
First thing, I think a lot of people treated this game like a shooter.
Yeah.
Which, it's not a great example of a shooter, but if you treat it more like an RPG, like
sure,
a hack and slashy kind of RPG, it suddenly fits, you know?
Yeah. Now, we've just discovered a different area there. That's because of where we are. There's some hostiles up in front, aren't there? Nice.
They don't like us. Because we're the man. Like we represent the man.
We are the man. We're the men from the man.
Yeah. And they don't like men. Is it that they don't like men? I'm confused. Is that not what they mean by that?
I'm not sure it is. We haven't got them all. There's one coming around the side.
Can you tell him not to?
I tried to. I shot him in the leg.
It worked out all right.
Worked out okay?
Yeah. Got a nice modification for my gun out of it. I'm not going to complain. Got to stand on a ambulance. It's always been one of my life goals. So, you know, life goal achieved.
Is it really? Right. There he is standing on an ambulance. I don't know. Right, we're heading over this... over this... Oh, we can't climb up here, I guess, because it's the spiky one.
It's the spiky. I'll have to get around.
They're doing this just so you have to run, aren't they?
Oh, dude, we don't have to run, I suppose. Oh, there's enemies behind us. Do we care, or do you just want to get on with it?
No, let's not care.
Do I care? No, I don't care.
Nah, let's not bother. Because we're really close. Look, I am knocking stuff over. It's these things I'm knocking over.
Let's not go to Camelot. Tis a silly place. I was doing that on purpose. I like quite like knocking over movable things in the city. So yeah, so the guy who was in charge of the place we've just liberated,
yeah,
is trapped down here where they're trying to like blow up stuff at this checkpoint. So
now, can I jump over to that car? Oh, you've got one of them.
Yeah, I've not That's done this nice. Before. This is kind of fun.
Oh crap.
This is awesome. I can't believe I've never really messed around with this thing before.
I mean, you know, I should have done that as well, shouldn't I? There's only one threat and you've got him.
Yeah. Oh, this movable cover thing's worked out pretty well.
That's pretty cool. That is
riot
like a
shield.
Massive riot shield.
You could back me up by just like standing behind me, and that worked out very well.
Rounding corners, always expecting there's some big nasty up ahead.
No, but there are snipers above you, so watch yourself.
Ah! Oh no! Run away! Run away! I can't. Where are the snipers? I can't. Oh, I see one.
There's two of them.
Yeah.
Ah! I just almost died due to sniperage.
Oh, damn it. It's always when I need to fire the gun, is when I need to reload.
Oh, I'm getting surrounded now. I'm in trouble.
I'm back a bit, but... Right, let's go up the street a bit. So... Oh, I already wish I'd ever came here.
They're not friendly at all.
So when they say, like, God. Friendly fire, this isn't what they're talking about.
No.
We got
every
the
time
snipers,
that sniper
didn't we?
Shoots me, I lose all of my health. It's really upsetting.
Have we got the sniper? There's another sniper up there, I see.
Yeah, I'm so close to going down. I'm in so much trouble. I'm grenading him because, you know, what other way is there to ruin his day?
Well, you should.
Oh, that worked.
Nice. Very nice.
Oh, I almost went down like three times.
I'm hiding behind the thing for some reason. That's better. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. It's a perennial problem for me.
In all fairness, that is another difficulty when playing games like this. That obviously with the keyboard and mouse, you've just got so many more buttons at your disposal.
Sure.
When you're playing it, if you come back to where I am, by the way, there's some stuff you might want. Yeah, when you're playing on a control pad, suddenly you have only a few buttons at your disposal.
Yeah.
And you kind of have to...
And they all do... I don't know where you are. Where have you gone? Oh, there you
are. I'm here. If you go up this rope, there's a box up there with an item in it you can get. But yeah, when you're using a control pad, suddenly you don't have as many weapons, as many buttons at your disposal. And you kind of have to, kind of find interesting ways of using those buttons to create a versatile kind of...
I mean, I always find that because there's so many, you're way in front, aren't you?
No, I'm right with you. I'm actually behind you.
Oh, okay. So if I... Now, there's snipers up there.
Okay. Well, snipers at long distance, if they shoot you, they'll take up a lot of your health. At short distance, however, they're pretty useless. So if you can rush them, it's well worth it.
Well, they're not at long distance. I can't get to them at all. They are at long distance, aren't they? Oh, there you are.
So yeah, now
right. I'm down on the floor. There's
cool. I've taken out the snipers, so we're in a better situation already. Now it should be just dealing with these jokers.
Cool.
Did that work?
That worked. That worked really well. There's another guy there. I think we've got some more incoming. And there's still one guy.
Cool. Again, it seems to be going well.
More incoming. I'm just gonna...
we can handle more. Well, at least I think we can. Mildly concerned about the amount of ammunition I'm using, but... I'm sure I'll be fine, right?
Yeah, it'll be fine. It'll be great. We'll all be cool. None of us are going to die horribly.
You're like the least convincing.
Well, you know, you haven't done it before. It's kind of... Got him.
Hey. Benitez, this is Faye Lau. Perfect. Vision agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed. That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when the
plant exploded. Okay, so some of them have planted explosives.
That's not a good thing. That's a bad thing.
Not a good thing at all.
We should probably stop that, eh?
Yeah, I would think so.
Is that what we're paid to do?
I'm not sure we're paid at all. I think we're just in it for the fun. I think that's how this whole thing works, isn't it?
Fun? We're at work. This is work, right?
I've no idea. I mean, you know, you get to carry a gun, hide behind ambulances, jump on things, run through smoke. Sounds like fun to me.
I love your idea of fun.
Should we,
Yes. Done.
Nice.
Cool.
Someone else is coming down.
I will say, for this next bit...
Disable, there's people coming!
If you're up here...
Oh, right, okay. That's...
You'll get a really nice Overwatch.
Hang on, I don't know where you are. Are you up there?
Behind you. Now, get on top of this truck. So go up to the truck and press circle. And get up on top of it, behind those boxes. So this side...
I got it, yeah.
This side. And you'll have like cover by using those boxes. And we've got to protect that woman while she's
that's right.
Disarming the explosives.
So, okay, we just set some fire off there. How did that happen?
There must have been a canister, like a gas canister or something.
I think there was. Oh dear. I'm out of bullets. Not bullets, other things. Of,
what? What things?
Grenades.
Oh, that's okay. I haven't got many left.
I need to get close to the action, I think. So, suicide run.
In that case, you go close and I'll go up. Hostiles are headed this way. And then if you go down, I'll be able to come and revive you.
Did you kill that guy?
Yeah.
Cool.
There's guys on the other side of the ambulance.
I see him. Oh, Christ, you're reloading again! It's always when there's someone... always, always, always when there's someone right in front of you. And you go, right, now I'm going to kill him. And then all of a sudden...
There's more of them incoming.
I see him.
One of them's got a heavy machine gun.
Oh crap.
Oh.
Ah.
Yeah. Did you use the sticky bombs?
No, no, not at all.
Ah.
That's just blowing stuff up that's already down here.
Cool. Obviously, you've got those sticky bombs. In this...
I, you see, I could have gone and oh, this is where we need grenades.
Well, that's the nice thing about the sticky bombs is you don't need to carry grenades. They'll just continuously power up. Or we could do that.
I'm going to die. I am actually going to die. I need to fall back a lot. I'm dead. Well, I'm not, but I'm not going to give up.
Oh, God. All right, hold still. Gotcha.
Okay. Right.
So the girls managed to... we managed to defend her long enough that she's disarmed the explosives, which is good.
Right.
So we're safe in that way.
I can't get an angle. This guy, there we go. Nearly.
Is there a guy behind us?
Ah, I'm out of ammo. Triangle.
Alright, now it's just that heavy weapons guy.
Yeah.
He is dug in. Do you have any grenades left?
No.
Me neither.
No, otherwise I'd have used them on the big group, actually.
Yeah, good point. This is so powerful. Yeah.
Got him.
Yep. Sweet.
Okay, I think we're done here, aren't we? Looting stuff to go, but other than that... that...
Oh, there was a...
take all of that...
like a reload, a restock back here the whole time.
Oh, no! Typical. See, for next time I play the game, it's not going to happen.
That
I don't know.
Let's think. Later on in the game, you can actually go back and replay missions.
On different difficulties and things.
Yeah, you get harder difficulties, and it means you earn more equipment and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
See, I love that they've got all this whole world back here, all of these like little areas and stuff that you can kind of wander around, and part of me wants it to be more like usable stuff, like more of the game. It feels like they've got this whole world and they're only using part of it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
But
then
it's cool
you
that it's
kind
all
of
here,
need
you know?
This stuff, don't you? You kind of need to do something that isn't quite as you know, that isn't quite so full on.
There's a box here.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to say, if you look at me, just as a hail back, because, you know, it's been a while since we've played Portal. if you hold down on the D-pad, you've got
you've got a load of emotes, okay.
Yeah.
And what do you select that with? I see, there we go.
Just because, yeah, I thought it'd be nice to share those.
Oh, that's really cool.
Cool, let's carry on.
Okay, let's get this this mission finished.
Yeah.
How are we going that way?
Oh no!
Oh, I thought we were done. I thought we were over.
But we didn't have a boss. Where would be the fun without a boss at the end of the level? Oh god. Right, you'll notice that some of these guys aren't just purple now, but gold.
Yeah, I see him.
So it's kind of like they're a lot more powerful.
Is the boss, because...
But no, these still aren't bosses.
Aren't they?
No,
oh my lord.
They're just really powerful enemies.
I can't move, I'm just pinned down by fire.
They're not even firing at you.
They're firing right over my head.
Yeah, that is true.
Why have I got no grenades anymore? I'm sure it just restocked.
Restock doesn't replenish grenades. It only replenishes ammunition.
Ah, that'll make sense.
The restock in your base gives you grenades back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Good shot.
Oh, okay. It's not over yet. Not over yet.
Oh, no, no. Watch out on top of that area where the snipers were before. There are more snipers there again.
Oh, well, that's just not fair.
Hey, come on. It's teaching you life isn't fair. That's a valuable lesson.
Oh, I see one of the snipers now. Okay, how can we get out to...
Alright, there's only one sniper left. But there will be more enemies, so watch yourself.
Can't even get to him, so... Can we get up on that gangway?
Yeah. Let's do that. Oh, I can't get up that way. I'll have to go around the other side. Yes, we can. Oh, you're going up that way. That works.
I'm going up this way. Right, can I see him?
You should be able to.
Nearly. There we go.
To survive the assault, take out the leader. Sniper positioned ahead.
Keep your eyes open. Oh, they've got another sniper.
Yeah.
They've got more snipers. That's not good.
Is it the sniper with the gold diamond above his head?
Yeah. No, well,
that's the boss.
Right. Finch. Yeah, it's the boss. Have you got some more coming in as well?
Alright, I've just kind of been fighting guys left, right, and centre. How are you doing?
I can't get to him close enough, but I'm sort of... I've taken up a position.
Well, just keep moving up.
Okay, that's going to be easier said than done. I need to get down there. How do I get down there? Is that one? Right. Oh god, one shot and I'm...
Yeah, you've really got to watch out with the snipers, especially boss ones. They will potentially kill you in one shot, is the risk.
Okay, so I'm still moving up. It's just from where... I'm kind of behind you now. In fact, I can see you at the top. I'm on that... And where the other snipers were before.
Cool. I think there's actually a guy behind us. Oh yeah, there is. What's he doing?
I can't move from here because there's...
If you run around...
Oh, Finch is on the move. Finch is on the move.
Oh wow. There's a couple of heavy weapons guys just in front of
me. I see. Yeah, I see them. They're firing at me.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and take him out if I can.
Is that another gold one?
It didn't. It's a purple one and a gold one.
Purple one, yeah.
Oh! Oh! Single sniper shot. Almost killed. So close.
It's terrifying, isn't it?
Yeah. It's that crack, that really loud sound as well. Just horrific.
Ah! Right, I'm down on the street again, because that wasn't working. I need my health to regen a bit.
One of the heavy weapons guys is down.
Okay.
I'm going after the other guy as well.
Oh, I can see Finchmore now.
Cool. Can you get some fire on him?
I don't know. I can give it a go. The thing is, when he pops out, he's going to be firing, so...
Yeah. Try to take out this heavy weapons guy, but it's not proving easy. Oh.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I got the heavy weapons guy. Aided by some JTF. So we should be able to... Oh, say we should be able to close in on Finch. Oh, I'm down. I need your help.
Oh, no. Wait, I need to do...
Can you change cover
first? Whereabouts are you? Whereabouts are you?
Just to your right.
Yeah, I see. Let me just...
If you can change cover to that car...
Yeah, no, I can get straight to you.
And
how do I do revive is that, isn't it? There we go.
It should be a pop-up, yeah. Perfect. Textbook. Nice work.
Thanks. Okay. Right, now, I had a fairly good spot from back there, so I'm going to rush back there. Ah!
So I can kind of like put a bit of fire on him. Trying to like, whenever he's pointing at you, shooting him. And when he's pointing at me, just popping a couple of shots in him. Because we should be able to like whittle down his health.
Yeah.
Might take a while, but that'll give us the most protection. The other option is that we try and rush him.
Well, I was thinking about that, actually.
We just, like, get up on the tanker and just fill him full of lead. It's risky, though. You've gone for it. I love it.
I
love it.
It is risky, because... Yeah, that's not going to happen. I'm going to need a lot of help.
You were doing great. What are you worried about? We've taken almost all of his health off. I mean, you know, I've only got 16 bullets left, but sure. I'm sure it's fine, right?
Oh, come on. I got
Yay!
There we go. That's more like it. I've got a trophy. The captain. Okay, what other pickup stuff have we got around here?
Good work.
Well, I needed to do it, I think.
That was phenomenal. That was great fun.
This has been a special extended episode. I didn't realise that would be quite so long.
Yeah, how long
Sorry.
Have we
been
up for?
We've been up, this is 40 minutes now. Well, that, like, 20 minutes an episode failed, didn't it? Right. Okay, but yeah, that
but
was...
It was intense. There was lots that we needed to do.
It was intense, and as I switch back to double thingy mode, yeah, that was a lot of fun. I mean, that genuinely, that is a lot of fun, which I was really getting into it at the end as well, sort of really getting into stopping... You know, those moments where you go, okay, what am I doing now? And then just started to do it, which is great. So, yeah, I'm really enjoying The Division. How are you finding it, your second playthrough?
It's great fun. Like, it's just as much fun as playing it through myself. It is really good fun having someone else to play with, just because you can do a lot more with tactics and things
yeah,
like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, of course. So I'm wandering around. I dropped the controller on the floor, which is why things are happening on screen and I'm not... Where did it go? I can't even see it. It's around here somewhere.
I have no idea.
Oh, now I'm... Okay, right. Well, anyway, that was lovely. Thank you very much for joining us on the Stephen and Joe Show. We will be back next week with more Division and stuff as well. I hope you're enjoying what we're doing for you. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe if you do. And we will see you next time. Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.